Hi guys, this is I would be one of the two books I'm reading. This is if the name will recognize when I pop the book up, and you will recognize the name of the show. Remember the show too, back in 70s, 80s, and it was the good shows. It shows you how they were back in early 1900s. Early 1900s, especially if your family's a farmer. And how they live in that time with the dry spells and cold weather. This one, this person, she wrote books of her life, moving from one state to another, and learning stuff from early 1900s. So, like disease, weather, and so on, so on, so on. Is Boy Laura Ingalls Voyager. I read one book of hers, but I not have the complete set. So one was where they just moved to other state to walnut crops. So, and starting life there. But this one is these happy golden years. This one is talking about her, boy, Laura, and when she was a teenager, about 15, 16. She went to teaching school in another community and learning how the kids are in another community. Or she was there for 2-3 months. Some of kids are same age as her, 15, 16, 17. And first month and a half, kids were troublemakers. We all are that age when there was a substitute teacher. In school, so and couple books I not read between the poem Greek and the These Happy Golden Years. Because I picked these up at Bear, Little Bear, at around the corner, so I only found 3 books of hers. So, the 3 books I did read between Palm Creek and this one is between ages 7 to 15. And I think last book she met a month later, so. And she does like him, but also she, the age gap is 10 years, but she has to wait till she's legal age to marry. So they had to wait. And the TV shows kind of right, but kind of a lot of made up too. But it's showing us how they lived back then. So and me, if you like watching those that show, Little House on Prairie, you will like reading her books. This is the real Laurel Ingalls. Lighten up how her and her family lived back then. So I give her 9 out of 10. So, but I'm missing a lot of books from her, so I'm not keeping them, so, and I'm going to give them away to somebody who does have other books from her, but missing what they need, so anyways, and I'm going to probably, hopefully tomorrow or this week sometime, the other review on stepsister. So, and I do really enjoy it. So, and plus we donate stories like that poet other side of fairy tales anyways. Like the Aquasa sisters, Aquaseps, their serfs, witches, and those kinds of stories. So I'm going in this video. Happy reading. And keep calm and read more books. So, see you guys later.